out of South Dakota.
Visitor parking lots at local hospitals are empty thanks to the coronavirus shutout. So a Bismarck woman decided to organize a group to fill one of those parking lots and encourage our medical workers and patients. The parking lot prayer group was organized by Tabitha Beattie. She's a registered nurse at CHI St. Alexius, and she says seeing the parking lots empty every day made her sad. So she wanted to bring some joy and positivity to the lives of everyone at the hospitals. And they met for the first time this weekend to pray from their vehicles.
Primarily, people were at St. Alexis, but the call wasn't just St. A's. We wanted people at all healthcare facilities, and we still do. So we had some people that were praying at Baptist Health. There were some people that were praying at Sanford, but our largest group was at St. Alexis.
They'll be back in the parking lot this Thursday at 8 p.m. And for more information and more locations, you can visit kxnet.com.
Tonight at